No way, really?
Is everyone ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yep.
I'm like 12.
It came out in 1997.
Good
Lord. Wow.
Get off of me, honey.
Jake, we're old.
God damn it. Okay. I'm good.
Someone's getting clawed the fuck out.
No, I almost dropped her. I was trying to get her off of my lap.
I'm going to lust.
She got tangled up in my headset cord. I was trying to not
strangle your cat.
Kill my cat, yeah. And then, yeah. Then I almost fell out.
Sure, does not need any help.
Oh, whoops. Defiance helps, huh?
What's defiance?
I'm still in my 20s. I'm like, Alex.
Oh, where'd that leech come from?
He was like right around the corner.
I saw him like run out from in the middle of another dude.
Oh, there's a little deep palace leech.
Somebody want to use a strip?
I'll Henry. I'll use it.
Jake.
Yeah,
that's
oh,
fine. We
had the same thought, nice.
Jake, protect.
I totally forgot, sorry.
It's okay. That's why I said it.
At least I hit my pet this time.
Sorry, I had to blow a thing.
What?
No, I attacked before you get a chance, and I did not use the right wording when I was trying to explain that. Had activated my, I used my mudras and I didn't need to my engine two before he wore out and I just did not word it correctly.
Oh, that was great.
It's okay, you know, I wasn't paying attention to make any dirty jokes. Ian comes back 5 minutes later. Ah. Please.
Yes. 76-82.
Every time it doesn't blow up is a good day.
Well, we're expecting that, honestly, every chest.
I'm just playing tennis.
We should do a few rounds when the weather gets warmer again.
We should.
Oh. I was like, do I want to try sneaking across here? And then before I decided no.
Oh.
I did aggro, so
Jake, what did you think of my idea that I posted to you earlier?
Hey, is this about Final Fantasy 14?
No.
Take it offline. Jake, strength.
I. What? Oh. Strength.
Damn it.
I'll have to review it again, Henry.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I didn't realize you were under the weather when I said that, so.
It's kind of a wall of text. Probably one of my least productive days in a long time, too.
Oh man, I was so useless today.
Well, I guess we all have days like that.
Yeah, but you had a better excuse than I did.
That is fair.
Oh. I'm gonna use a safety, I guess.
We gotta kill one more thing, though.
Yeah, there's
There should be stuff in the boss room, in the final area. Yeah.
Because we didn't kill everything down there.
Boof.
Welcome back.
Ian, you missed a big
show.
Who the hell is that?
Hey.
Who the hell is
that? Was Henry yawning.
Okay.
It was Henry yawning!
There we go. There's one.
What joke did I miss?
Nothing.
Shit, we got a frog. Okay, we got Frau.
Okay, just tell me I missed it and then
you got what?
Have the fun.
Just stay here because the frogs are patrolling.
You can always read the stream.
Wait, Jake, what did you say?
So, does this place remind anyone of Armor?
Nope.
It does, actually.
not enough poison on the ground.
Not enough bullshit in the room.
I don't know about that.
No Marlboros yet.
Oh, that's the release date trailer, nice.
Yeah, that thing looked pretty awesome. I actually cannot wait for that ability to just do, like, keep your build and keep going through an endless dungeon.
Do you want
to... Oh, yeah, good point.
Yeah, I only care about just at this point.
There's a pudding, so yeah. I was about to say, if that was the only enemy in the room, I would just try to sneak around it.
That's the last room, so let's go back and get the other room, since we have to go into that room anyways.
Those leeches look weird. They got, like, tiny little wings and, like, obscure ditto faces.
They don't have wings, those are its ears.
Yeah, those are its ears, bro.
Oh, shit. So, they got a... They've got the expression.
I don't know why I pulled that. I didn't need to pull that.
Ditto, not dildo.
I remember killing these things on Yaffam Island.
Oh.
Quaffin?
Quaffin 11.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember the name of the damn place you grind that below Juno.
Below Juno.
Quiffin?
Quiffin? Quiffin's the level 20 leveling area. It's not Quiffin. Are you talking about Rollinberry Fields?
Now I don't even know.
Or the Pashon Marshlands?
No, no one knows those places. You go to the Volcrum and then you go to the place below Juno, which is Quiffin, isn't it?
Quiffin?
Yeah, those things are in Quiffin. Those things are in Quiffin.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking of.
There's not very many of them in Quiffin.
Yeah, but you see them there. I don't remember a whole lot of Final Fantasy XI, okay? Give me some slack.
Oh, FF11.
It's gonna hurt. Because I can't run away.
I thought you guys were talking about Montana for a second. There's a town called Quiffin in Montana.
Montana, yes. I remember
Do we
killing...
want to get that chest?
No. Oh, let's check this gold chest, though.
Aggro these four guys in here? Better not.
Hang on, guys.
Please don't.
Oh, it's a flight. Why don't we use it?
Yeah, use a flight.
Use it.
Yeah. When never to use a flight? Shit, I just pulled something.
We got it by...
You went over there and you didn't aggro, and then you come back and you aggro. I love that.
He couldn't see me because of my trench coat.
Enjoy my dot. That's all you get.
I was where you aggroed that one, though, sir.
I'm gonna blame Henry.
I think you aggroed that by.
Blame Henry. Sirs.
No, I took it off of.
Oh, I must have seen you after you took control of it. That makes
sense.
Okay. So who had...
I had it targeted because I was afraid that it was gonna aggro, so I was ready to take it.
Gotcha.
Wink.
Wink.
That's what she said. And that is factual because that is what she said.
That is correct.
Don't you love factual statements?
That's technically correct, the best kind of correct.
Oh, Aiden.
Oh my.
Hey, don't AoE.
Don't you dare say that.
Bashigabawa?
God damn it.
That was for the trip mine, not for me.
Correct. I say worse things to you.
I know.
Actually,
I'm getting back. Oh wait, no.
I don't have the health. You guys open it.
You have it back already.
We're about to leave the floor anyway, so that's redundant.
Exactly.
I'm gonna do it.
It's not redundant. It's superfluous.
Jake.
Open up, you piece of shit. Jesus Christ.
Jake, are you happy you opened up on a beautiful chest?
No, I'm mad because it took forever.
Also, that I consider that a wink
moment.
He likes
his chest.
That's also a wink.
Brad does too.
I love that Grant's actually listening to us.
I think everybody likes chests.
That's correct.
Yep.
Yeah.
Because everybody has a chest.
Right.
Not everybody. People with literally no torso.
Oh, Asura, you want to use that?
Asura. You keep saying Asura. It's weird.
Long vowel.
You can call her Aslasora.
Aslasora.
Oh, there's another steel.
Slimes.
Brad, why don't you use that one?
Yeah, I'm gonna use just steal. Let's try to avoid the slime if we can.
Yeah.
Slimes, like slimes are sound, for the record, see?
Yeah.
Slimes are always sound.
Please walk.
I can't say that they were trying to not...
You fucking people are insane.
I don't trust this room. At all.
Alright. I don't either. That's why I'm walking straight through.
Alright, well, wait a minute. We got a toad coming. No, we got a mimic.
Pull that mimic back. Pull that mimic back.
No, it's fine. Come over here to the wall.
He's gonna see us. He's gonna see us.
He's gonna see you guys, because you guys are sitting in the hallway.
He's gonna see us.
We never killed him in time.
Who got it? No.
Never ever.
You did, Jake.
I got it.
We actually usually do. If I had been at the entire time, I was too paranoid about the frog.
I feel like more cases have been.
We're anticipating it too much. I think that's the reason.
Later on, they have so much HP, it's, you can't not.
I think we're already at that point, though.
No, 150 is when that we reach that fucking point. That
we
I learned.
Close.
Well, guys, prove me wrong and kill them in time.
I don't have to prove you wrong. I can just prove you right. I'm being lazy.
That is correct.
Oh fuck, I pulled the toad. Frog.
Henry did it.
I pulled the toad.
Oh shit, I get stunned.
Yeah, got it.
What'd you say, Ian?
He bi-pulled the toad.
Bi-pulled?
I don't know. I heard.
Yeah.
I think that means he pulled it from both directions.
Guys.
Hmm.
Guys.
Guys.
Oh, this is the last. That was the last room. I didn't even realize.
Henry,
now we have to go all the way down and all the way back up.
You know, you're drinking from a straw.
Who's sucking loudly?
Nice, Jake.
Who uses a straw?
What? Because Mom doesn't like us taking drinks back to our rooms, so I have this little cup with my straw.
That's hysterical.
Well, yeah, it probably reduces the number of spills.
Actually, fairly clever.
I would, I'd send a picture of it, but I don't have a working camera.
What is a camera? Cameras are overrated.
I was gonna say, like, can you not take a picture? Because
your
phone doesn't allow cameras too.
Oh, I was like, should I pull it away from the wall so that you can get your positionals? But
so isn't that so nice? This is like spoiling me because every time I go to actually do a thing, I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta get behind things. I don't even know. I only know what one of the positionals is. So I gotta figure out the other.
All right, so we got an accursed horde and it's right next to a slime.
Armor crush is flank.
Yep. When everybody's ready, let's kill the slime off.
No, you could have just walked. Okay, that works too.
Nah.
Too late now.
Kill it because it's here.
I feel like we've aggroed it at that distance, though.
No, they by sound, if you walk, they don't move at all.
Oh!
Healer privilege.
We got a chest.
Do those slimes just explode, too?
They have an auto-kill, I believe, or something terrible.
Yeah, they're just like the first ones. They blow up and fucking wreck your shit.
I'm probably gonna pull this by Seraphis.
Nope. By Seraphis? Yeah. By Seraphis?
It's not by Seraphis. There are too many other...
Biciferous.
Definitely buy them.
Oh fuck.
Walk.
I'm walking.
That way.
Oh fuck, what? There's five people things.
Two slimes.
Strut through this. Oh yeah.
Maybe you just run like I do. There's nothing here.
Enjoy that pox.
It's not because of the damn slime.
Oh, come on. You little sh- Oh motherfucker!
We didn't take any damage.
Womp womp.
Okay, everybody but me? How does that even make sense?
I was more pissed at the fucking thingy walked in our path. Alright, I'm just
Henry,
attacking.
Why did you attack that thing? Henry, why would
really?
You do that?
He pissed me off.
Henry, you're retarded. It's fine.
The trip mine pissed me off.
There's no reason to attack that.
Have you ever thought yourself to be bipolar?
Yes.
Okay.
Actually, I just consider myself autistic.
Artistic?
Yeah. It's like artistic, except with Henry's accent. Grant's funny. He says I would join really? Discord, but I don't want spoilers.
Spoilers?
Yeah, because he'd hear us talking before he sees up the stream.
Spoilers.
Spoilers.
Or maybe he can just get fucking on Discord and stop watching the stream.
Right, he wants to see us bad.
On Discord?
What'd you say?
Ian wants him to get fucking on Discord. Get fucking on Discord.
Yeah, that's
I don't think that's...
I had to say that correctly. Convey what Ian meant versus what Ian said.
I don't think you... Yeah, I think you'd get banned if you...
It's Ian. He always means what he says.
Yes, Ian is a very literal person.
Nope, that's the exit. Let's go to the other one first.
Fuck the exit.
Or hit a trap.
Fuck everything else.
Oh.
Fuck the awkward three-way. Yeah, we got three guys.
Well, you didn't need to grab them because I'm the one that hit the lure trap.
Yeah, but really,
it so that they didn't come to me.
Well, I ran over to you. They just did that thing they do where they're like, I'm gonna attack you. I'm like, okay, don't attack me. Attack her.
Stay in the bubble.
What bubble?
This bubble.
Protection bubble.
The bubble you just pulled everything out of.
I will protect all of you.
Also my Doton.
You're done already? I was getting ready for it.
I double flared.
We wrecked shit. Resolution. Anything in here? Gold? I'm down for going in, there's only like one mob. Right, I'm down for going in now.
There's two. Oh.
I couldn't see the other one. I saw it after I said the
one. We can go around the other way. So we can only... We can do it and only kill this one. Oh. Or... It can aggro.
You were fighting too loudly.
Interesting.
Just shut the fuck up!
Start walking towards us. I'm like, well... Yeah, might as well kill it.
Might as well. I'm on it. Boop.
Yay! We have items again.
Do we hear a piece of the board on this floor?
I don't think so.
It doesn't look like it.
I'm going the wrong way.
YOLO.
Oh, that'd be a lot of pudding.
One at a time.
I should just run in there and take all of them.
I mean, you could, it wouldn't be the worst thing.
Yeah, it wouldn't really be all that hard.
That'd be a weird sexual episode.
Wait, what?
Ian said that's not my policy.
Ian said that's not my policy.
Especially, with pudding.
You want me to fight in the hallway or you want me to fight in there? I can't keep track. Every time I stay in the hallway, you're in the room, and every time I go in the hallway, you go in the room, you fight in the hallway. I didn't say I gave up.
Well, if I'm gonna get aggro from things, if I move around too much, then I'll go into the hallway. But if there's only, like, two or three things, I'll usually just, you know, go into the doorway.
Nice!
Yes. I don't like going into the middle of the room.
Ooh, Jake.
Fuck yeah.
I feel like the middle of the room is the safest. It's the areas around the middle. I'll tell you, when we were
It's like a ring around the middle. So, like, the very dead center is safe.
When
but
we were
like,
doing,
the middle center is not.
150 plus, we hugged every wall through every room. And it was, like, so boring, but it was so safe.
Yeah, that's... That's what I want to do.
There's a gold chest here, and it looks like only, like, one
mob. I kept trying to... Raise the excitement
for
you guys.
Push
back.
Came out from behind
hell
the wall.
Yeah. I almost fucking die.
You gotta live on the edge, Brad.
Not of that. Not after like 7 hours of work.
Fair point.
Chest. Steel. Apparently we're short of steel, so that's good.
Eh, nothing in there.
Figures.
The most living on the edge I've ever felt is snowboarding. That's pretty intense.
Bruh. Living on the edge. Can I tell you one of the douchiest things?
Sure.
The guitarist for U2, the band U2. His name is The Edge. Not Edge, The Edge.
Wow. So how's he living right now?
Pretty.
It's not his literal name for the record. It is his stage name. Henry, you're not the same.
I hope so.
Thank you.
I thought I was.
But I mean, like, people refer to him as The Edge.
That is.
They refer to him as the Edge. The Edge. They refer to him as The Edge in the same way that we refer to Polar Bear as Polar Bear. But it's not the Polar Bear. We don't call him The Polar Bear. Fuck that room. Fuck that room.
Hey.
Fuck this
don't
shit.
Don't you dare,
man.
Don't you dare.
There's slimes in every room, I think.
We got a cobra that's racing for our asses right now. I was about to say racing our dicks, but I don't know why.
Henry.
Racing our what?
Henry.
Yeah.
But what the hell does racing our asses even mean when he's walking towards us?
I don't know. I don't even know what racing our dicks means, so I don't even know why I said it.
I don't care what it means.
Ian. Both of you know.
Brett, there's too much going on here for you to mediate all of it. Sorry.
You know what? Just don't worry. I don't like it, Sam. I am. I don't like grenades in hand. Walk.
More like Ian's eggs and spam.
My snacks.
Yeah.
Henry.
Oh shit!
No!
Fuck!
Fucking retarded, Henry.
I thought it was a pudding.
Yeah. It's a red pudding when all the puddings are yellow.
It's a blood pudding.
I feel like something's jamming down my throat.
Do you need a silver? Steel?
Yeah.
How do you pronounce your character's last name?
Who?
Chateauillon.
Yours.
Yeah, it's French.
Chateauillon?
Yeah.
Alright, it's way better than Chateauillon.
I just googled it.
What does it
There's
mean?
There's nothing in this room. Why am I going in this room?
Question. Why are we in this room? Fuck this room. Fuck this room hard.
So, if it's French, what does it mean?
Cat-like.
Cat-like. That is hysterical.
Interesting. I appreciate your naming.
Yeah.
Has anyone actually gotten that?
No.
That is funny as shit.
You like it?
Very clever.
Nope. Oh shit.
You can walk past Nakas.
No, that's
no. It's a slime and a Naka.
You can walk past both of them. They both aggro by sound.
I should call myself a Ryan Star.
Okay, before we go over there, let's go to the last room over here so that we don't have to go past them again in case.
Oh, hold on. We got a cobra coming.
I can't see cats in the way.
Don't worry about it. He's going the other way.
All I see is cat.
I would have pulled him to you if I needed to. Okay, we can walk to the exit, but let's get the exit ready first.
Yeah, let's go kill the shit over here.
Need a minimum of two more.
Come back.
Thank you. I could not reach him.
I was trying to get him back before I walk.
Yeah, I couldn't reach him. He was out of range. Thank you for grabbing him before he went too far.
Before he made it even more complicated to get him out of there?
Yep.
So you when I do that.
I'm gonna walk.
I'm not sure what you mean by that, Ian.
I don't know.
Actually, I think I might know what you mean by that, and I'm no longer comfortable with it.
Jake, we were walking past that.
Comfortable with what I say?
FYI, the Nakas do the same thing that the big guys do.
Yep.
The dragons. So just you can just ignore them.
Hello, wow.
Is it worth it?
No, probably not. I'm willing if you guys are, but I don't think it's worth it.
No.
Jake, there's a key bind.
Got it.
You got it?
I was in the stupid chat window.
I key bound it to tilt, so it's really easy for me to switch between walking and not walking.
It's just slash on the number pad.
We're still gonna need to kill somebody
but I don't
else
have
for
a number
record.
Pad on my laptop.
Let's kill this guy. Like guys, we need to kill him.
Wait,
yeah, there's more stuff in the room.
This thing's in the exit room.
I just aggroed by accident, sorry.
Get.
Gently press what?
Jake pulled it.
Get it. No, my cat. I can't even
cat.
Oh, God.
Get.
Shit, my pants are falling.
Get.
Your what?
My pants are falling.
That's
well,
a problem.
Come on. Wear a belt.
They're pajamas, essentially.
Well, then tie your drawstring.
I've tried, it doesn't work.
The autism.
That doesn't make sense.
He's too busy riding dirty to, you know, tie.
Riding dirty, coming at you riding dirty.
Come back further, you fucking thank you.
Oh, you don't want to grab both the things at the same time?
Stop walking, or...
No, we need more things to kill, so...
Yeah.
If we can skip the last one, that'd be good.
Maybe. It seems bright enough. It depends on how the game loves us.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Be. Nope.
Nope, they think we're a bag of dicks. We're gonna have to kill it.
Stay right here, guys. I start to pull towards us, so we don't have any traps. Nothing you want worse than less than
it makes
any.
It reminds me of 11.
With the pull
going
into the room?
Pulling it, yeah.
I miss, like, coordinating that kind of stuff.
Ooh, four stacks of physical vulnerability up. That is not pleasant.
That was so much fun, like, coordinating parties and groups like that. It was, it was awesome.
Right, the tank's job was to, just kill hold threat, and like the DPS would go grab a mob and bring them in.
Yeah. You'd pick a DPS that had a ranged attack so they could run out, grab it, and then every time the DPS that would come back almost dead. Oh, those were the times. Those were the days.
You sense the accursed horde calling to you. Fuck yes. Welcome back, my good
Welcome
man.
Welcome back.
I know you left.
Uh-huh.
Thought you were just being quiet.
You didn't hear the beep when you changed channels?
What, did you go talk to them playing whatchamacallit?
Yes, I guess that's the horrible network.
Are they yelling at each other constantly?
Yes.
Nice.
That's good. That's how you're supposed to play.
Good thing it wasn't that fucking channel.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they were in the middle of a thing, they started yelling over us, so I was like, I'm just gonna move and I'm using
yeah,
a safety.
Yeah, I know. They get that way, and they get so fucking loud.
Yep. Side voices, guys. Side voices.
Brad's not even trying to defend people, he's just That's recognizing true. The truth of the statement.
I really hope he doesn't do an AoE, because I can't see
oh,
anything.
Oh, no.
Get away.
Get away.
Oh shit.
I highly suggest you guys
witching.
Get away from
me. Witching!
Oh. Yeah, use the witching, guys. Good job.
What? Well, how did you guys...
How'd you guys what?
How did you guys get that?
Oh, we gotta kill those slimes now because the Naka just spawned and it's coming for us.
Slimes still take priority over the Naka.
Yeah, fuck the Naka. The Naka's fine.
She builds up on you guys.
The trick about the slimes is that when it comes back out of the witching, it might it could blow immediately.
We got 7 seconds.
I know.
We're good. Just focus it.
There we go. Okay, good time. Good
you
job.
Assist.
How did you guys get the slime?
That was my fault, because I went behind the salamander. I don't know why, it's like a bad habit, and I thought they were further away, but they heard me.
Oh.
It was my fault. That's why I said
yeah,
run away, because they'd only aggroed me. They could have blown up and only killed me.
I couldn't see anything but a salamander face because I was up against the wall.
Yeah, gigantic.
In everyone's defense, the salamander is going to block the view of everything behind it.
Fucking
yeah.
Gigantic.
Yeah.
It's obnoxiously Walk. Gigantic. It looks like a boss. I would suggest ignoring this coffer just in case.
So,
well, it doesn't matter because we're not going to aggro that.
Who enforces the time limit in this place?
What do you mean enforces it? What do you mean enforces
it?
Who? What
oh
do you mean
my god, another slime.
It's the thing.
Nope, Aeos is moving it.
Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna do
know.
Aeos causing trouble.
Yep,
yeah,
really?
Now I know. I can always unsummon her under certain circumstances.
Nah, it doesn't matter. I mean, we're
good at this point.
Oh, hang on, this dude curse forward.
Hey, healing privilege is to get the stupid things.
Get a dick. Get a whole bag of them.
Do we really need everybody to go get one cursed orb?
Yes, clearly.
Yes, it's like a ritualistic practice.
We're all intrigued by its deep contents.
And then I like look over and I see everyone run over there. I'm just like, huh? Okay. Teamwork, I guess. Oh, use it, yeah.
Ochu and two Nankas.
Apparently.
You like to go the, to do that.
Wait, is that a
go the wrong way?
Is that silver
yeah,
in there?
Yeah, well, it's the exit.
So I mean, we have to go in here anyways.
So yeah, we gotta kill it anyways because it's the exit. Whoa, that's a big AoE.
Oh, ball sack. Not only did I waste my duality on the wrong ability, it was the wrong ability in the like I wasn't the one that was supposed to use.
Oh.
Did you use it with like freaking?
Well, I Alien Edge was like proc'd, like it was ready to use, and then I accidentally hit Gust Slash.
Alien
oh,
Edge.
Oh my god.
So you double messed up. Oh, there's two. There two silver? Didn't we already? Was there two silver in here?
I got a silver in another room.
77,
oh, come
83.
On, you fucking piece of shit. Game.
What is it? God fucking.
Oh my god.
Dixon Chowder.
Blow up.
Every time
Whoa.
I think.
Why
okay.
would you say that, Henry?
Because I'm tired.
Don't combine things that should not be consumed with things that should be consumed.
I don't know what you're
talking about. I was waiting.
I meant. Yes, you can put them in your mouth, but don't eat them.
Hey, this is right there.
You're talking.
You're just supposed to put it in your mouth.
Guys, this story is great and all, but please, why? Why? Why?
Because Henry started it.
I like how so
I don't even know what you guys are talking about.
I don't know, but you made it really awkward, too.
79.
I like how so many of you are grieving along, though. That was the best part.
Yo, people.
Why do I not have protect? Did I? I missed the protect, I'm sorry.
It might have run out. We've been here for a while.
Well, no, because you guys all got it.
Yeah, it just ran out.
I think I was out of range.
You might have been.
Well, Unless...
No?
Well,
how come you guys have 18 minutes left? And I
sir, we all now have 30 minutes. Because I...
What the hell happened to mine? Why was mine special?
Get the hint. Careful, Marlboro's aggro by sight. Sound. Wait, no, the little
just
ones.
Get away from them, get away from them.
Little ones aggro.
Too dangerous.
The big ones aggro.
Guys, we got the accursed horde in here.
Well, yeah, we'll get there, but I was debating, do we want to go in there and get those?
How many chests? Is it two?
I don't know.
Just bear in mind, we're maxed on everything except intuition.
Yeah, but if we get one that we have maxed on, we can use it.
Right, that's...
Oh, goddammit, I keep forgetting that.
I mean, we're not just sitting on them forever, we're just holding on to it, we have surplus.
If we stand them forever, we'd be quite dumb.
Oh, it's not dead.
Oh,
why is it
shit.
Not dying? I swear to god, I hit it like 30 times and it wouldn't die.
Like it had no fucking health.
Hold on, where's the stream?
Let's pull back slightly.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we were doing zero damage to it. That was weird.
It probably has a defensive shield.
I think Mucin or something or other. That it casts as a bubble. Yeah.
Myosin X.
Myosin.
It's so hard to curse itself in a protective layer.
Yeah. It does something that gives itself a boost.
You totally just
you
said
know what
yeah,
I mean. Words are hard.
Gives
I don't...
itself a boot?
A boot.
Oh, come on.
Boot.
I use my stupid shadow status. Oh my god, I hate this game so much.
They're just sword shoes, we should be fine.
Don't say that, they do a lot of poison.
Whoa! Where did that big AoE, you know what, never mind.
It's fine, right. It might be.
It's fine, I'm gonna spam fire too and flare.
Like five Ochus on you?
Yeah, it's a bit rough right now.
Henry, did you just say you're gonna do your job?
I would fucking hope so,
that's
unless we wanna die reason. Right now.
I'm just goofing because you said I'm going to spam fire too. Oh, come on. Fuck you, game.
Wow.
Yep. AOS, don't die.
Hey.
You guys should thank AOS for being such a meat shield. Or just...
What?
You know what? I'm going to place her.
Why? I'm confused.
Because she's dumb and she doesn't get out of AOS.
How does that help us?
It doesn't, actually.
Okay, as long as we're on the same page.
I believe there is a flaw in my initial hypothesis.
Hey, Sura, do you want to use a steel?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Isora. Sorry, Longval. Excuse my fucking pronunciation.
Oh wait, no, this is a safety. We already used a safety, huh?
Probably.
Why are you guys getting in the?
Cause I'm ready to go on.
Let's see what's in this room.
Bunch of bullshit I don't want to deal with. So.
They're like normal.
Henry, you keep saying long vowel, but I think what you're trying to say is wrong vowel.
Hey, sir.
Sorry, my joke was so funny, I almost killed Isor. Please don't die.
It was right when I took a drink. Oh, this is... Are you guys coming or going somewhere else?
I'm staying next to you.
I was... No, we're good. We're good.
Well, not now, because there's a Pat coming.
Logo.
Right, good outfit. Logo.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I am quite beautiful.
You guys got your sailor outfits on.
Musen, there we go. That's, I think that's the... Yep, that's the buff.
Oh, stone
that he
skin.
Does.
He gives himself stone skin, yeah.
Yeah.
That's fucker. That's where the fucker didn't die.
Yeah, I think that was great though, because they were like, what the hell?
I was like, I killed him 30 times after I. I'm gonna use a strength.
Well, found the exit. Do we want to kill the things now, or...?
I'm okay with coming back. We don't necessarily have to go into the rooms, but we can only scout them.
I'll scout.
That's okay, I'm just gonna scout west, I'll let you know.
I know it's probably not a big issue, but we got 23 minutes left, so...
We only got 2 floors left, it's not a big deal.
Yeah, we got plenty of time.
Can I still...
Now, if we had 10 minutes, then I'd be like, yeah, let's go. Whoops.
Oh crap, don't get there, I'm not at my desk.
Sorry about it.
It's only a seedling, like you're good, dude. Know.
I am not going over there, because I'm going to aggro everything.
Everything?
You know how I am.
There's nothing here.
Doesn't matter, I will aggro it.
Wait, does that Deep Pal Salamander have damage up and vulnerability down? And sprint? Speed up?
Yeah. Gloom.
It's because where we are, yeah.
Oh shit, yeah.
It's okay, just pull him out of my fucked up attack.
Well...
No, it's my fault, I used the wrong one. And I was like, oh, it's not that bad, and you pulled him off, and I'm like, oh, okay.
No, it was a Pat, and I was bringing him into the hallway, so...
What the hell is my map? How did I turn the map off?
Press M.
M? Oh.
It replaces the standard map, same with the character sheet getting replaced.
Just about freaked out.
Yeah, fucking A. I didn't. Okay, so the salamander was behind the wall. Makes,
like,
so
you
I
can
go
around the corner and just like appears.
And then he turned, and I just see his big head go out.
The manager is a trap that just erased your map.
No, that scared the crap out of me.
When it like, makes you blind, but so much blind that you actually can't see where you're going.
Mm-hmm. That'd be fucked up.
Stupidly so.
Hey, Salamander, fuck off.
I better go over to you guys.
Wouldn't hurt.
Try not to aggro anything on the way here, which is a little troublesome.
Wait, where'd you go?
Fuck. Mr. Ray said he wasn't near us.
Yeah, I did.
He said he was heading to take some medicine really quick. Ooh, what time to get a rage?
I got the Morble behind me, guys.
Wants to rage.
Yeah, do it, Henry. Take the
sucker
out, please.
Oh, he fucking slowed and slayed me, you piece of fucking... Go suck a dick!
Henry, inside voices.
Go suck a dick. Go suck a dick, you piece of fucking shit, mobile douchebag, tentacle, rentai, crap, hell order. There, better for inside voice? Did I just get... Motherfucker.
motherfucker. You know, I fucking do what this man asks, and I still get fucking booted.
They booted because you were rambling and it was annoying. Love you.
We have got one more floor.
Kiss my ass, yeah. Me too.
Aw, damn, I was gonna say, Henry, sweet, you still have mana core, but it went away.
Henry, the good news is you had 10,500 DPS.
I'd hope so. Fucking do like 7,000 damage per bit per punch.
I will live knowing that.
Oh, that'd wait, Didia had 10,600. I'm sorry. Just so,
right.
Thanks, Jake.
Damn it, I thought I was far enough away. I swear, the higher floors you go, Jake, cleric stance.
Oh, still healed for quite a bit. Despite
no, we didn't. Yeah. 262.
She has a lot of HP.
No.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
One at a time.
Use provoke to pull one out. Use oh, yeah, that works too.
Tomahawk. If it's in range.
Tomahawk yeah. Works.
Provoke has a farther range than Tomahawk.
No, no, oh god, I just ran into it.
Nope. Shit.
I thought the freaking yellow crystal
I'll leech the fuck out of you. Don't worry.
So we're just gonna leech this for a bit here.
Oh my god.
I thought the crystals on the ground were the AoE, and then I start running out of them, and then I realize that the AoE is right under me. I'm like, oh, well then.
Let me get Celine Dion out.
Yeah, that actually kind of rhymes.
God damn it. God damn it. Someone echo drop me?
Yep.
I did. I think two people did.
Because of the bosses. Or the bombs, rather. Not
the
bosses.
Bomb diggity.
Give me a few minutes here.
Literally. Like,
okay.
I'll get it. I'll get it off eventually.
Little thing.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Not my problem, bro.
Henry.
You know what? I had that coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
He pulled the marble, and I am frogged. And I'm slowed
asleep.
Oh,
no.
Well, this might.
I didn't get out in time.
I'm going to use a strength.
I'm going to take a quick look, let me see. Alright, we still got
well,
one more
I was trying to quick look too, and that's how I ended up with the Marlboro killing me.
We got one more and a seedling.
Actually, this is the path to go. There's no way out of the routes.
Yeah, this is the only way to go. I love the floors like that, where it's just one way to go. You can only go one way. Can we walk ahead?
Ah, you fucker. See you, Dan.
See you, Dan.
Adios. So, you can't sneak past anything. Oh, where did the seedling come from?
I don't know, but I'm not sleeping anymore.
I got fucked.
How did I get fucked?
I honestly, I ask myself that question all the time.
Damn.
Well, that's blue silver. Too. Yeah, we're gonna want
might
to.
Might as well. I'm gonna pull it back into the hallway.
Chest. God fucking damn it. Fuck these guys.
Everyone got out of it though.
They were fucking dicks at 10 and they're fucking dicks now.
Yeah.
They're dicks in every one of them.
I don't think I've ever played a game where Marlboros weren't things I always ran away from.
Yeah,
like
you just
seven?
Run from them.
Can
you see
seven,
them and you're
I
like,
don't...
nope.
There's two versions
I'm
of the...
get it this time.
In 10, there's two versions of the Greater Marlboro. One where you're inside Sin and they're not complete douchebags, and then the other in the Omega Ruins, which
no!
ambushes you and uses bad breath almost immediately.
Thanks,
fuck
Henry.
This game.
Thank
fuck
you.
This game. Oh my god. Hold on, Icer. Let me get that off.
Oh, I'll use an eye drop. Echo drop.
I'll take care of you, Henry.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. You're still passing.
Oh, I fucked this game.
Oh. Now you're fine.
I fucked that one up.
Don't worry about it. He was coming towards you. There was no way avoiding it.
Well, there was a way of avoiding it if I wasn't where I was.
You're actually the seedlings you can walk past. You can't walk past the other ones. I'm gonna lust.
Yeah.
Oh wait, hold up, hold up.
Speaking of which.
Well, damn it doesn't matter.
That was a waste.
Last boss.
Alright.
We're on the last floor. We have the boss now.
Kurti Mooka is the same as floor 20 except with bee ads. Kill them quickly or you you'll be stung to death, as he writes it.
Yeah, I know. This is the farthest I've gotten. This one. This
well,
is as far as Polar Bear and us went.
We're going to rape him.
Before Polar Bear betrayed me.
Did you want to lust, or...?
Henry, do you want to lust?
I got it.
Goof! Again, it's probably not necessary, though.
Yeah, it's business, sorry.
Alright. Let's roll.
I'm
yep.
Ready.
Roll it.
Yep.
You already lusted.
I can't see
Loopy. Ah,
goddamn. Get that thing off you.
One down.
No, that's not a debuff. That's a marker.
Depalus Hornets up. Gather, Henry. Dead, okay. Damn, Brad.
What?
Rocking the DPS right now.
I had a slow start on my end, that's why.
Yeah, because he had the lust on.
Fair enough.
I'm fucking up left and right. Mostly because it's
left and right, really?
Well, I don't have a basis of comparison other than the fact you're just the highest at the moment.
I live with that.
Perfect.
Yay!
80-85.
Stupid plant.
Five stacks
right at the end.
Yeah.
What a waste of rage!
Clerics have such disappointing DPS, even when I'm in cleric stats. Oh.
Three silver trims.
That boss was a joke.
That was the farthest that Polar Bear and Gavin and I went. So anything after this?
What was that, Isara?
This is the farthest I've ever gotten.
So just to be clear, it doesn't really get that much harder until about level 150. That's when things start to really amp up. Okay.
I know, because I did all kinds of research, because I was thinking that we were going to go further, but we never did.